Amir, Flash Boxing, it's late at night. George Diaz still training, gym still busy.
Gotta work. American is supposedly
Well, this newspaper, and I don't know how legitimate
they are. What was said is that officially they already found an opponent for Floyd Mayweather, and that's Amir Khan. Now, other sources are saying that Amir Khan is getting ready to fight Devin Alexander for December.
Well, this newspaper from England says we have an exclusive, and Amir Khan is fighting Floyd Mayweather May 3rd, 2014, and da-da-da-da. He's going to get paid so much money. Then Amir Khan says, hey, I'm training in San Francisco now for a December fight.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of Devin Alexander December 7th.
Yeah. So it's a big jump for you know, right now there's not a lot of potential opponents for Floyd. You know, there's not a lot of potential opponents. You know, there's being mentioned that Manny.
That's not realistic.
Yeah, but real, you know, but
real beats him anyways.
Yeah, but potential opponents.
Okay.
You know, I'm just gonna say that the
Danny Garcia, Amir Khan,
the prestige opponent that Floyd should fight should be like Pacquiao, Sergio Martinez, you know, they mentioned of him, Bradley, or who else?
Sergio
Martinez. Okay, those are maybe the prestige opponent that he should get, but there's a lot of these guys, like Pacquiao had a big downfall with Marquez. Now he needs to go past Brandon Rios, that it could be a tough fight. It's a psychological warfare between both camps, because Alex Ariza now is with Brandon Rios' camp. Now I heard that Justin Fortune, it may be added to Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah, he is.
You know,
Bob Arum told me how. He said, like, he and the lawyer Freddie Roach kind of talking with Justin Fortune, and now he's with Pacquiao. And
so, you know, that's, you know, Amir Khan. I've heard Floyd mention to the media and to the public out there that he always wanted to do a fight in England.
Yeah.
You know, it's been mentioned. But Amir Khan, in my case, to be an actual opponent, he needs to go past Devin Alexander. Maybe yet that could be a potential opponent, but that's too much for, I think, Amir Khan. Like, if I was training Amir Khan, I would say, you know, don't put that in your mind. You gotta focus first on Devin Alexander. You pass through Devin Alexander, and then we can negotiate. But people are gonna criticize Amir Khan. You know, he can't take a punch, he can't do this, you know, he's just fast. You know, I know I've criticized him a few times, but hey, he's one of the big names out there, regardless of
extremely fast, he's not the fastest.
But he is a extremely fast fighter in Devin Alexander as well. You know, Devin Alexander has one loss to Timothy Bradley. Now, other things that Floyd has said, he will never fight Pacquiao or Timothy Bradley, just because he doesn't want to let Bob Arum make. He doesn't want to make Bob Arum money. You know, there's a little dispute between Bob Arum and Floyd Mayweather, so that's not likely to happen till those two fighters become free agents. You know, Manny is already like he's been a little bit on the losing side per se. You know, right now we gotta find out with Brandon Reeves. But so it's just not a lot of opponents for Floyd. The thing is bringing a draw.
Amir Khan has that.
Amir Khan has the draw to make a good pay-per-view. It may not be Canelo numbers, but he has the draw of bringing those type of numbers.
I agree.
Especially that his fan base is big in England.
England, big in Pakistan, big in the Middle East.
It's a draw, you know.
And he has fans in the U.S. as well.
I've criticized Amir Khan of his abilities, everybody else say he can't take a shot. He is a potential opponent. He's a good opponent. For now, I can say opponent because I don't see him really winning, especially with this fight with Devin Alexander. It's still a 50-50 chance. He had a hard time with Julio Diaz. I don't want to take nothing away from Devin, but to Amir Khan. But hey, the public really knows what what we see outside. You know, if he thinks or his people think he won, good, more power to them.
Different fighters, different opponents, exactly. Different game style, different mindset. So I say if he fights Floyd, it'll be a good fight.
It's a good fight. It's a good pay-per-view fight, and you know, it'll be a good draw. May not do Canelo numbers, but it will be doing good numbers.
There you have it, George Diaz, right here, Flash Boxing. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. By the way, you get a cold in the middle of the.
Yeah, I've been getting that thing out of my system.
You need to wear some of that sweatsuit, yeah, out of plastic, and a towel over your head, and go into the sauna.
So which.